Hey there, people of the tube. I know it's been a while since I've done a cover. That's on account of me being broke and jobless. So I've been going out with my guitar and my ukulele and playing on the streets for money. Going out and after playing like four and a half, five, 6 hours a day for fucking change, I get home and I just don't feel like playing. This is my day off on account of the rain, so figured, fuck it, I'll do a little Vandals cover on the ukulele. So here we go, this is My Girlfriend's Dead. I once had a girlfriend, but then one day she dumped me, and everywhere I went, people would ask me where she was. Sometimes bulimia, or a great big truck ran over and chopped off her head. Well, I don't wanna talk about her. Someone always asks about her, so I tell them all, she's dead. I guess there's a part of me that likes the sympathy or the looks on the faces when I tell them how she passed away. I don't wanna talk about her, but someone always asks about her, so I tell them all she's dead. My girlfriend's dead, you see. It's a total lie, but it's easier on me than having to attend, having to admit that she likes someone else. My girlfriend's dead, you know. Please change the subject, I'm going to go jump off a building and join her in hell. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Well, I don't wanna talk about her, but someone always asks about her, so I tell them all. I once had a girlfriend, but then one day she dumped me, and everywhere I go, people would ask me where she was. Well, I don't wanna talk about her, someone always asks about her, so I tell them all she's dead. Yeah, that's good enough. You might have noticed I put a little kazoo on there. So that raised the price of this instrument from $20 to $21. So yeah, cool. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and put this up on YouTube. Sorry for the long fucking absence. I've got some more animation on the way eventually. I got like a minute and something seconds shot last month, and it's some fucking groundbreaking shit. Not really, but it's fucking good. Yeah, it's some fucking anime, Star Wars, fucking crazy fucked up crossover. It's got fucking lesbians and what's the name, that fucking cocksucker with the beard from that fucking, it makes those deer noises. I know, duck noises. That duck fucker guy. Yeah. Phil Robertson. Yeah, that fucker. Yeah, he's in there. And, yeah. It's gonna be cool. I just need to fucking get some people to, like, do some voices. Because I don't want to do all the voices, you know. I got, like, too many people for me to voice, and I just don't want all the females to be me with my fucking voice all pitch shifted and shit. So yeah, if you're interested in doing a voice, contact me through the Chris Evil Productions Facebook page, or, you know, don't send me messages on YouTube, because that shit, I don't fucking like those message things that they got on there. So this is going on way too goddamn long, so I'm done. Later.